Hi guys and welcome to Spotahome Berlin. My name is Klaus and we are in Wedding in the Rhein-Neckar-Dorfer Straße. We've got Lidl literally just across the road. I mean, it's a 50 meter walk, if even that. We've got a Penny just down the road that's also like 100 meters away. We've got the U9 stop just down the road. Now in U9 underground, and then we've got Wedding Ringbahn Wedding station, also just a 10-minute walk away. So in terms of shopping possibilities, we're kitted out, and in terms of connectivity to transportation, we're also very well situated here in this road. I'm going to show you a 2-bedroom apartment and with living room and kitchen area, and then we've also got a balcony to my left hand side. Fortunately today we've got quite a nice day in Berlin, so I can show you the view. So let's start off in the kitchen living room area. Let me just get into the corner so you can see the panorama. So here we have our couch. Over there we have the door that goes to the entrance hall. We have our kitchen over there with a washing machine tumble dryer combination. Back there we've got our freezer fridge. Here we've got a dining table for six. And then we've got our couch and our TV over here. And then as we pan further left, out here we have our balcony. So that's the view we have. And this is the balcony area. Pretty cool in summer. In winter, I guess it's also quite nice, especially if the weather's like this. So that's pretty cool. So let's go back inside and I'll show you the kitchen. I don't think I need to say much about the couch. You all sort of get the picture. Let's go over to the kitchen area. So the kitchen area has a stove. Here we have our kettle and then obviously our sink. Down here is the washing machine tumble dryer that I was telling you about. Very nice, looks fairly large. And then over here we obviously have our freezer fridge. There's the fridge bit and here is the freezer bit. And then we have all sorts of storage. Up top here we have our glasses and our mugs for coffee and tea. Here we have a sort of a dish rack drying system. Very nice. We don't have an oven, but we do have a microwave. Then we have a salad dryer, salad spinner. And then we have some keys. And then we also have our crockery up here. Where's the drawer? Right below the stove. And that's where you'll find all of our cutlery and our cooking utensils. And then down here we've obviously got our pots and pans. Very cool. So let's go into the hallway. So this is the hallway. That's the entrance door. Entrance to the apartment, and that would be the bathroom. That's bedroom number two, and this is bedroom number one. So let's go in here first. So bedroom number one has a single bed and it has a double bed, as you can see. That's the view out there. I'll show you just now. And then here we have our clothes rack and chest of drawers integrated system. That's my stuff, obviously. So let me show you the view and then you can see just how close we are to Lidl. So there's Lidl right across the road. Incredibly close. And I don't know if you can see it, but there on the left hand side you can see the underground station. So not far at all. And there's a bus stop just a bit further on, I think. Yeah. So let's pan back to the bedroom. So as I said, double bed with nightstands, and then the single bed back there, and our storage compartment, our storage system up here. So let's go into bedroom number 2, which is back into the hallway, and then turn left here. Here we have 2 single beds, as you can see. And then we have our nightstand with 2 lamps, and then we've also got the same view to deal on that side. If I turn around, you can see there's no storage compartment here. You will have to use the storage compartment, which is in the entrance hall. And then here's a mirror. So let's pan left again. Let's go into the bathroom, which is the first door to your right when you come to the apartment. Here we have our sink, then we have our bathtub shower, and then there's our toilet, obviously. And as we look around the glass, here's our bathtub, and there's our shower head. And then we've got a lot of light coming in through this window over here. There's our toilet, and then we've got a clothes rack up there. And let's check the sink out again. There we go, and then up here we've got these cool lights to light up your face so you can see what you're doing. Let's go back into the entrance hall. Let's check out the storage compartment here. There you go. Very nice. Cool. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the tour. If you've got any questions, please contact spotahome.com. They'll answer all of your questions. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you guys around next time. So take care, guys. Cheers. Bye.